In this video, I want to show you how to make a screen print or a screen capture from your Android phone. I'm using a Samsung Galaxy Note 5, but this technique should work with most Android phones. So what you really want to do is I'm going to put my palm is facing left. All right, so I'm just going to put my pinky on the phone so it's touching it and swiping over, but you want to do it kind of in a quick way. All right, so my palm is facing left. I'm going to put my pinky on the phone on the left side and just drag it over. Now, when it disappears like that, then you know you have the screen print. So let's see where the screen print landed on your phone. What you do is you're going to go to your apps and you go to the gallery. And there you'll see it's now a picture. And then you can use that picture like any other picture. You can share that or edit or delete it. All right, so let me go back to a different screen now. So again, you want to kind of do it in a quick way. Your palm is facing left. See, my hand is facing left. Just put your pinky on the left side of the phone and swipe it over. And you see when it swipes out like that, then you've taken a screen print on your Android phone, and it makes a picture that shows up in the gallery.